Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you. Let your body relax, letting go of any tension that might be present. If you'd like, bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. Enjoy being comfortable and relaxed, smiling for a few moments. Begin to involve your mind. See if there's anything loving you might like to tell yourself. Anything that would be sweet or reassuring for you to hear from yourself. Tell yourself anything that would be loving for you to hear in your mind. Really savor that love that you can give yourself. Bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that might be for you. And cultivate love for them in a way that feels good for you. It's enjoyable, rewarding. You know yourself best. Really enjoy the love that you cultivate. To whatever extent you can feel it in your body, delight in that pleasure, that love. Whatever extent you've cultivated that love, that you feel it in your body, feel free to keep that around, letting it infuse your experience. Whatever way you can, whatever way resonates for you, imagine that the universe is made of love. The very essence and substance of the universe is love. And that you yourself, being in the universe, are also love. As if you were a swimmer in a pool, totally surrounded by love. It's not that you need to make love, fabricate it, create it, generate it. Love is all around you. You are love. Let yourself imagine that or connect to that sense, that way of seeing, whatever way it might be. Inspiring for you, be palpable for you. Feel free to be playful, imaginative, creative with how you connect to this sensibility. The sense that love is all around you. As you connect to this love that's all around us, that's within us and without us, see if there's a way you can absorb that love into you. That you can let it into your heart, your body, your mind, at deeper and deeper levels. More and more intensely. What does it look like for you to absorb this love? Soak it up. To seep in it. May we be able to experience the universe as love. May we be able to experience ourselves as love. May the love that is in our hearts pour out into the world as a blessing and a gift.